when he wouldn't respond, and even when he did, it was generally just by either they got it wrong or it's proved it already.
His dismissal or lack of interest in the work of lesser mortals sometimes discouraged some very talented mathematicians from pursuing their ideas.